man to man now, are we?
Shall I roll up my sleeves? Christmas, 2 years ago. You and Camille.
Let me see.
I don't get it.
There's nothing, absolutely nothing. Camille dragged me into her room to show off a Christmas gift from her mother.
Even a knucklehead like you should be able to.
She was high on a sugar rush from pumpkin pie.
This is a good one.
Couldn't keep still.
So, Chantal overreacted.
Chantal never let you touch her after that. You know, there are many things that separate couples. Infidelity, money, long illness. I'm separated from my wife by a hallway. A 60-foot hallway. In fact, it's a desert, that hallway. And at the very end, there's a door. And when it's locked, you can knock all you want, but that door won't open.
Why do you hold on? Why not just get a divorce?
Oh! Just trade one nightmare for another. Let's add it up. Half my money, the house. I'd end up living over somebody's reconverted garage. Oh, yeah, and then there's half my share of the law firm.
It's bullshitting, right? It's vanity, pure and simple. Being with her puts you on everybody's A-list. You're Puerto Rico's glamour couple. Ah, Henry and Chantal Hurst. Ooh, they're so in love.
Just full of compliments tonight, aren't we?
Well, that's why you stay married. At our age, finding another woman like that's not so easy.
Not so easy if you're taking them back to your third floor walk-up piece of shit $500 a month studio apartment. Is that what you mean, Victor?
Well, we can't all afford to wine and dine the classy, sophisticated ladies we meet in La Perla now, can we?
Just who'd your wife find you with before she relocated in such a hurry?
Fuck you, Henry.
Whoops.